My eyes are dying right now, so we'll close this up.
That's the Holy Spirit telling you to stop the call.
That's exactly it. There you go. That God has blinded me like he did with Saul.
Yes.
And now I must get baptized so that it'll fall off and I can see again. Jesus is saying, Justin, it's not good for you to kick against the goads.